Hello there, are you dealing with a frustrating issue of no audio output from your Nintendo Switch on the Elgato HD60X? Well, I have a method that could resolve it once and for all. First to note, I'm using the Elgato 4K Capture Utility, but the same fix is applicable on OBS Studio. Alright, with that being said, let's start by navigating to the settings. Make sure that audio input is set to HDMI audio. Also check your software if it's up to date, as developers might have fixed it on some new version. But in my case, I have yet no audio coming out from the Switch, but the following steps resolved my problem like a charm. So let's get to it. First up, open Device Manager and navigate to Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Locate and delete the Game Capture HD60X audio driver. Then, press the Scan for Hardware Changes button. You should see the Game Capture HD60X audio driver reinstalled, and after going through the steps, head back to the Game Capture utility, relaunch it, and voila, audio should now be outputting correctly. I hope this troubleshooting video assists you in overcoming this annoying issue, allowing you to enjoy capturing your gameplay once again. If you found this video useful, please subscribe for more tech-related tips and solutions. Thank you for watching, and I'm looking forward to see you in the next one.